The following contest is a triple threat. Extreme Rules. West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds. John Cena. And 20 pounds. The eighth.
For a shot at this title.
We go, WWE Championship at stake in this chaotic Extreme Rules match. It'll be settled with Omos, John Cena, and Andre the Giant.
A championship match decided by Extreme Rules? Might as well let the inmates run the asylum. This is going to be pandemonium, people.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Bringing a steel chair into play.
Extreme Rules match. It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey, getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match.
And out at ringside is not the place you want to be grounded. How in the world can he come back from that?
Stay down. Pick the splinters out of your skin. Think about your longevity.
Them into the corner.
Omos looking evasive.
Face buster, the better part of that. Submission move,
trapped in the outer bar, something.
And he breaks the hold. Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. And back in the ring we go. He had it scouted.
Oh, that'll wake you up.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Hanging tough as this match progresses.
Oh, no, are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far.
Goodness! What did you just witness? That table was on fire!
I have no words, and that is a very rare occasion.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line! Shoulder up right away.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Come back from that!
shutting that down with the back elbow.
Nice running crossbody.
Now John asserting control.
Omos has to weather a storm here. He's able to fend off the crossbody.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Taking it outside the ring now.
Behind it.
He's heading back to the ring.
Chalk slam. Here's the pin target on the line.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
It's that time again. Time for the five-knuckle shuffle.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect.
Championship on the line. And still in this. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Left hand right to the gut.
Able to parry that one.
Answer after answer for each other's offense.
Cena has him up.
Cena with an attitude adjustment.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Cena. Ready to put this one to bed.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Reverses, reverses, and more.
Cena!
To adjustment. Omos won't come back from that.
He leaves the ring and there's no...
And Andre lining it up.
Giant has him staring at the lights. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Uh-oh. Here it comes, legendary!
The five-knuckle shuffle!
Oh, my.
Now a pin for the championship.
Omos looking to end this.
Chalk slam!
Oh my.
With the pile driver. Here's the pin title on the line. Go!
And a new champion is officially crowned.
your winner and the new